What is good, YouTube? Max Dunner here, and I'm bringing you another episode of Dark Souls 3. And I gotta apologize. Sorry, I was gonna try. Really, I really did try to make a video on Saturday, but I just was too busy to make a video. And anyways, let's get into this video, and hopefully we'll make some nice progress. Wait. Oh, those are nice. I didn't even know you could dual wield in this game. I might try that. So yeah, I'm still gonna try and stick to making two videos a week, guys. Two videos. Oh shit. I don't know why, it feels like, I don't know why, for some reason it feels like I haven't played, feels like I haven't played this game in like a really long time, and it hasn't been that long, so I don't know. I don't know why, I tried to backstab him. Those are useless. I never really use them, and I think there's like a face skill that you can like use that all the time. Oh shit! I don't like these guys. Man. They could turn invisible. Don't. We do this? I feel like there's probably gonna be one behind over here. No. Oh, that actually worked. We pulled them. I thought we'd aggro both of them. Well, there's another. There's probably. Actually, you know what? That's. I need to stop reading that shit. Yeah, I hate dogs in this game, man. Where's the other one? Yeah. Oh, these are some ugly ass dogs. That was not worth it. Alright. So far, there's no more of those, what you call it? I hate those other men, those other enemies where, the ones with the magic. Well, I think these guys have magic too. But the ones, you guys know which ones. The ones that do all the movement. Oh man, I need a torch. Oh man, I see all these guys over here. I don't think I need it. Whoa. Man, it's dark. Up in here. I can see these. Whoa, dude, where the fuck did you come from? That's not cool. Or it. I don't know if that's male or female, but whatever. And don't do that. These guys aren't that hard to. I mean, I can see there being a problem in the group. But they're not that bad to deal with so far. And they're very easy to dodge. Ooh, a blood gem. Whoa. Oh, you fucking. Holy shit. Alright, these guys. These things are very sneaky. I didn't even know they can jump on you. They're like assassins. Dude, there might be another one, man. I don't like. being all up in the open like that. Actually, I want to go back, but... Oh, man. No, let's take these two out and we'll go back. Shit, you disappeared. Where the fuck are you? Dude, I want to get fucking stabbed in the back. Oh, you... No. But man, this area is pretty easy to farm. If you want to farm for souls, this is a good place to do it, man. I think I gained like 5k. I'm not gonna do it. The only way I would do it is if I really, really need to. But I'm not gonna try and do that. Oh man, I don't like this. This seems like a good way to die. I cannot see. It's very, very dark. Whoa! Now, I'm not gonna lie, that did really scare me. Where the fuck did he go? Did he like hit me and he fucking... He disappeared. The fuck? Dude, if this dude fucking kills me, I'm gonna be pissed. Whoa! Let's not fall either. Aw, oh, man, how many motherfuckers are up here? I'm gonna drink another one. Whoa, you fucking piece of shit. You know what? I don't think I'm gonna do this shit. I don't like fighting up here. Shit, there better be fucking something good over here. If not, I'm gonna be fucking pissed. Oh, I hate this kind of shit. This reminds me of Max Payne. One of the ones where you had to rock across the bloodline. I hated that shit. Whoa, what's up, Paul? Oh! Can we fuck? Oh shit! No! Aw, oh, damn, I thought I died. Wait, is there something up there? I don't even know. Feels like this, man, there has to be something. I'm gonna try one more time. Dude, I'm gonna fucking die. I don't even know how many souls I need to level. Dude, I'm not gonna lie, guys. I'm so jumpy. I'm jumpy as fuck right now. I just feel like something's gonna fucking just jump out of it and stab me in the back. I hate this. That's why I don't play horror games. Oh, there's something. I see it. I don't know. I can't tell which ones are fucking fake or not. Ooh, Yorkskis. Wait, I think. I don't know. I don't know German. Yorkskis Spear, I guess. Man, this thing is trash. And you need a lot of fucking strength for it. Let's see how it swings. Oh, it's actually pretty fast. I don't know. Spheres are not my thing in this game, I don't think. They're not like they are in Monster Hunter. Monster Hunter, I love spheres. Cause I mean you can like upward swing and you can like stun lock and shit with them. But in this game, man, spheres are kind of trash. You can't really, I don't know, maybe they're weak, and, you can't stun lock with them. Now, if they had the stun lock, then your boy would be using spheres all the time. Because I love stun lock. Oh shit. You guys gotta stop doing that, man. Oh crap, man, these motherfuckers. Oh. Dude, that dude got some. That chick got some weird ass hair, man. I better drink a potion, man. These guys fucking come out of the woodworks, man. I don't know. It's probably one fucking. I can't see. I hate these guys. Ooh. Not that magic. The fuck? The fuck did he just fucking. I don't even know. I don't know what the fuck he was doing. Dude, I probably should have the audio. I mean, I can't hear shit. I hope you guys can hear me talk. Because if not, I'm going to be kind of pissed. Oh man, don't tell me. I think this. Oh man, we gotta be careful. We might have to run. We might have to run for it. Because man, I don't know how that dude died. And this is a big area, so you know, fucking anything can come at you. Great heal. I like that. I definitely don't have enough faith for that. Now, eventually, I will probably, if I can remember, I'll probably go back and explore that area where. The area that I hate with all the like the skeletons and crap, because I still gotta kill that dude that I told you guys I just ran from. So we're probably gonna do that later. Right now I'm just kind of, I feel like I'm still too weak. Wait, is that? I don't think it is. Yeah, I don't think so. I mean, there's like two ways to go. I don't know. I said I was gonna stop reading this. I'm bad at that. Alright, I think we got enough to level. Man, I don't even know. I think we're gonna go back the other way. Cause this looks like progress right here. This looks like progress, yo. So we're gonna go the other way right quick after this. And then I think I'll probably end it. Welcome home, speak. Okay, I do have the audio. Okay, I thought I had it all. You know what? We're gonna hold off on the endurance. Oh man, those are some nice defenses. I said I was gonna get. You could use that extra. Hold on, guys. Hold on. I gotta check some. I gotta look at how much. I just want to kind of just know how much that grand heal we need. Great heal. You only need 25, man. That's not too far off. I mean, it is, but you know, it's still doable. I don't know if I really want to put that much into faith, though. Hold on. Did I get that dude? I don't even know. Yeah, okay, I got him.
Back again.
Let's see. Does he have any skills that I'm interested in? Man, I think I got this on. I think this skill sucks. Like these, I think they suck. I don't know.
Don't forget what you promised.
Wait, what did I promise him? Oh, yeah, to get the scrolls.
Oh, Chetty wish.
Okay, she doesn't have nothing. Alright, so I don't know. I don't know where I'm going to put the point. I really do not know. This is why my build is so... I don't know. Wait, let me look at my stats right quick. Okay, faith is kind of low. I don't know. Faith or Dax? That's what I'm thinking. Faith or Dax? Faith or Dax? Hold on.
Disc, wasn't it?
I need another large. Damn. Can we infuse this thing with anything decent? Refined? I don't know how you get refined. I don't know why you would do that anyway. It's kind of bad. Like, it lowers your stability. And it kind of doesn't really boost your stats that much. Actually, it's actually worse. I don't know why you would do that. Oh.
Well, well.
Actually, I'm gonna skip this. I didn't even realize. Okay. Crystal. Hell no. Yeah, I could use magic if I want to use that. Oh, this would scale with faith. Man, that kind of makes me want to go faith now. I don't know, I'm leaning towards putting one in the faith. But having that solid 20 in Dax, I'll be done with Dax, I think.
Welcome, Aspen.
You know what? You know what? I think I know. I think we're going to put it in the faith. Yeah, we're going to put it in the faith. I gotta slow my roll. I'm sorry, guys. I know it's taking me a while, but I gotta look at my equip load. 67. Oh yeah, I'm still not giving up on this. So yeah, I need to put it. Actually, we're gonna put it in a vid. We're gonna put it in vid because I still need vid, and that gives me more defense too, which is nice.
Farewell, Ashen One.
There we go. There we go. I don't regret doing that. I don't. Alright, let's go to this other area. We'll explore it a little bit. And then... Man, that took a lot longer than expected. But hey, like I said, when you're doing a kind of a hybrid build, when you get a level, it's important, man. It's important. But I'm not gonna lie, it feels kind of weird playing this game it feels like I have the volume on mute. And the only reason why I have it on mute is because YouTube it has like the copyright shit, and I just don't want to fuck with it, so I just turn it all off, you know? These creatures remind me something from The Grudge. I think that's the movie. I mean, don't get me wrong. I still need, I need everything, man. I feel like I need everything. Like, I need stamina. I feel like I don't need health, though. That's why I've been put 20... Because I'll put, no more than 20 in there. But, right now, I feel like I don't need it. Ow. Actually, that wasn't that bad. I feel like I don't need no more... my damage right now is okay. I just want to be kind of a little bit more tanky, you know? Holy shit, man! This is another good spot to grind at, man. There's so many fucking grinding spots in this game. Actually, this one's perfect because it's right close to a bonfire. Man, I don't know. Maybe this is. I don't know. Which way do you? This might be progress. You know what? We're gonna go back. And we're going to go the other way. Because I don't know. Maybe this is the progress. Yeah, right now this game is blind. If you guys couldn't tell, this game is blind right now. Like, I've never... All this is, like, new to me. Now, there's one thing that I might look up, and that's, like, where to find this, all the scrolls, but other than that, because I kind of wanted to, you know, learn more of the magic stuff. But other than that, I'm not going to look anything else up. And I'll probably, if I do that, it'll probably be towards the end of the Let's Play, I think. How did this guy die? Oh. The fuck? Aw, man. This is obviously a fucking trap. What's in this corner? Yep. Aw, it's one of you motherfuckers. Yeah, I knew it was some shit. Dude, that's so fucking obvious. Oh, yeah, here they come. Here, man, these dudes are some assholes, man. Oh, it's just this one. Oh, you... Dude, these guys and these... That unlimited stamina shit. Aw, man, there's another dude. Watch, I bet you there's nothing in that corner, neither. Actually, these guys aren't that bad. Like by themselves. It's just, like, they're usually surrounded by other shit. Oh yeah, Guile. Ooh. Yeah, ooh. Whoa. Dude, I hate that shit. That shit always, like, if I can get this, catches me by surprise. Wow, look at that, man. We haven't even made it that far yet, and look at that. Look at that. Already got damn near another level. That's what's up. What the fuck? Oh, no. Ooh. Let's get here first. Just because I'm probably going to die. Now, what is this dude? I wasn't expecting to get invaded, really. Where the fuck is this guy? Man, I don't even... Oh. I don't know. I don't think this is a player. I could be wrong though. Oh shit. But I don't know. Might be. Everybody in this game uses two-handed weapons, so I don't even fucking know. Nah, this ain't no player. He would have healed. Yeah, I don't think it's a player, because I don't think they're red. Well, they might be. I don't know. Yeah, it wasn't a play. I didn't think so. Let's look at it. Wow, for that? Oh, it's a Dex greatsword. Not bad, but I ain't gonna use it. Man, guys, I really don't know. I don't know which way is progress. It looks like it's two ways, man. I don't know. I don't know which way. You know what? I think we're gonna level up one more time. And then, like, I'll decide in the next episode what we're gonna do. Okay, I still need more fit.
Welcome us. Very well then, take.
I don't even know if I'm gonna use this, but it's always nice to have that extra. Unless something gives me, like, both magic and dark resist. I mean. I'm so tempted to go with one of these. But you know, I need that vid. That vid is nice. I need that defense.
Farewell, Ashen One.
Because that's the only way I can get defense, because I'm not a strength build, as you can see. Like, that's like the one skill I think that I'm really lacking behind. Oh, it's not that low. It's not that bad. Oh yeah, I forgot. Let's give her this. Oh, holy shit. I ain't give her nothing. I'm gonna skip all this.
Oh yeah, it would.
Well, okay. Can we buy anything good? No, she ain't got none. Okay, let's enforce this. Yeah, there we go. Oh, now we need chunks.
Be careful.
Let's talk to this guy, man. We haven't talked to this guy since.
Oh, hello. Fine work discovering if the tails are... What do you think?
Whatever.
Fine choice. I am...
What does he have? Does he have anything new? Nope.
Goodbye.
So it don't matter. Hopefully when he comes back, he'll get some really nice shit. Oh, this guy died. Dude, I don't know how that guy died. Whatever. I think he had some spells, man. I wonder how did he die. I got this guy. He died. I think that's what might have happened.
Back again.
Because I think this guy has like all the same spells. Because I remember he had these. The other guy. So I'm pretty sure. You probably can't have both of them. I don't know. That's my guess. I'm not too sure. Anyways, that's going to be the end of this episode. If you like this and you want to see more, leave a like, comment, and if you haven't already, subscribe. This is Max Dunnett signing off. Peace.